Let's understand the solution of this very important question in our entrance point of view. To have the expressions or the formulae of RMS speed of the molecules and the mean speed of the molecules in a gas at given absolute temperatures. Here it is a system of two equal halves, it's rather a vessel divided into two equal halves, and this left half and right half, and they are filled with different ideal gases. So molecular weights of the gases are different. This is ml and this is mr, let us say, and the masses of the molecules are different, small m sub xl and small m sub xr. And here the separator is a diathermic separator. So obviously, because of this diathermic separator, the temperatures of both the parts, left and right parts, will be same. Let us say each is at an absolute temperature T. Now for a given condition, that is the RMS speed of the molecules in the left part equal to the mean speed of the molecules in the right part, under given context, if these two are equal, the ratio of the mass of a molecule in the left part to the mass of a molecule in the right part is asked to calculate. Now let's first equate the given expression. That is, given that the RMS speed of the molecules on the left side, V RMS left, equal to V mean, the mean speed of the molecules on the right part. Therefore, we have the formula for the RMS speed and the mean speed. This is square root of RMS speed, 3 square root of 3RT divided by the molecular weight. Molecular weight, let us distinguish as capital M suffix L. And T is the absolute temperature. So as the separator is being the diathermic, the temperatures taken to be same. This is equal to square root of, here the mean speed is 8RT by pi into molecular weight. The molecular weight on the right hand side, capital M suffix R. And now it's asked for the ratio of the masses of the molecules. So let's modify the molecular weight. You know, the product of Avogadro number and mass of a molecule will give the molecular weight. So we can write further, square root of 3RT divided by molecular weight, I'm writing as the Avogadro number into the mass of a molecule on the left hand side. This is equal to square root of 8RT divided by pi into, here the molecular weight again I'm writing as the Avogadro number into mass of a molecule on the right side. And also here we have a direct formula, other formula also in our synopsis we have studied. This R by Na becomes the Boltzmann's constant. So the formula for VRMS, sometimes we find square root of 3 kt by small m. The small m stands for mass of each molecule. Square root of 3RT by capital M. Or else we can write capital M as the product of Avogadro number and mass of a molecule. And this R by Na is Boltzmann's constant. So in terms of Boltzmann's constant, sometimes we require those formulae, square root of 3 kT by small m. Similarly here also R by Na we can write as K expression. But here we can continue with this model in terms of capital R only. Here see on the both sides, here under root we can eliminate, RT we can eliminate, Avogadro number also we can eliminate. Therefore simply the expression can be extracted to, in the left hand side it remains with the 3 by ml only. This is equal to right hand side 8 divided by pi into mr. Squaring on both sides, root cancels, RT and RT also cancelled, Avogadro number Na and Na removed on both sides. Therefore as asked, the ratio mass of a molecule on the left side to that on the right side is asked. So ml divided by mr, this is what asked now, is equal to 3 pi by 8. So we have a clear answer of 3 pi by 8, that is option 4 is our correct answer.